Tonight, they're holding a foreclosure workshop in Rancho Cordova. And KCRA3's Lindsay Paolo joins us live now with the details. Lindsay?
Well, good evening. Yes, this foreclosure workshop isn't just for people who are already facing foreclosure, though. It's for basically anybody who's got a loan, who needs some information and has some questions. Sheree Tiscarino is here with HopeAgainstHopeNow.org. And tell me a little bit about what you're going to be talking to people about tonight.
Well, you know, Lindsay, with 7 out of 10 homeowners who need help not even asking for it, what we're really trying to do here is bridge the gap. And we're doing that with a 35-page toolkit that we put together with step-by-step instructions on what homeowners can do. And it's accompanied with this 90-minute workshop where they can come in not knowing what to do, and then they can walk out doing a really realistic financial assessment, determine what their next best step is, and then commit to a workable plan of action so they can get on with life as they knew it.
And you're going to talk to them about a couple of options.
Absolutely.
Okay, great. Sheree, thanks very much. That workshop starts here at 6 o'clock. We do want to let you know, though, it's full here at the Rancho Cordova Library for tonight. However, there are some other HopeAgainstHopeNow.org workshops coming up in Elk Grove at the library there. That's on the 27th of July, on the 10th of August at the Arden Dimmock Library, and August 24th at the Antelope North Highlands. And those are from 6 to 7:30. You can still register for those at the website. Reporting live in Rancho Cordova, Lindsay Paolo, KCRA3 reports.
All right, thanks, Lynn.
We also wanted to give you information on another form of help we covered yesterday as well. The U.S. Treasury Department opened a hotline and a website to help people facing foreclosure. This one is called Homeowners Help. The toll-free number is 1-888-995-HOPE. Again, 888-995-HOPE. We have that number and a link to their website in the As Seen On section of KCRA.com.